today I will walk with my head in God. Today I will trust in Him and not be afraid. With my hands in